Okay, Darcy, back up and dance around. What's Jacob's name? What's Jacob's name, Darcy?
School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering the world, I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny little girl.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe it's some chocolate.
Chocolate.
Let's see. I think it's a chocolate.
Me open it?
I think we'll wait a little bit.
Okay.
Put it back in your box, and you have one more thing under that pile of paper.
What is it?
Yep, that one.
This one?
Yep.
Oh. Darkest, me like darkest.
Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time, do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing. Slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her and me at the breakfast table. Barely awake, I let precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that odd melancholy feeling and a sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to the wonderful adventures, the places I had planned for us to go? Well, some of that we did, but most we didn't. And why, I just don't know.
Who are you talking to on the phone?
Grandpa.
Oh, you better talk to him.
Hi.
That's it. What did they have to say?
Tell me.
What did they tell you?
Tell me. My toy. Tell me, okay.
Did you say goodbye to them?
No. Goodbye.
Did you tell them you loved them?
Yeah. No. Yeah,
slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time, do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing. Slipping through my fingers. Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time slipping through my fingers.
This is gonna make me cry. I'm like on the verge of tears.
All the time. School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile.
I'm taping you. Can you say thank you to Auntie Lynn?
Thank you.
Maybe you could give her a kiss.
Yeah.